Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to sort dates in chronological order in Microsoft Excel. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to begin by left clicking on the Home tab. You want to make sure you're underneath Home first and foremost. And let's say I have all these employees here and I want to sort by date of when they were first hired. This tutorial will show you guys how to do that. So we're going to go select all of the dates we want to sort, or you can select the column. Doesn't really matter so much. So you want to start by selecting the top column header. So I'm going to select hire date, and then I'm going to left click on sort and filter. Left click on that one time. Going to go and left click on filter. Now there's a little drop down box that appears next to hire date. You want to left click on that, and then select either you want to sort oldest to newest or newest to oldest. So just select that. And you can see all my dates have been ordered oldest to newest. And if you just want to copy this into a new worksheet or whatever, you're more welcome to. And once you head back over and just left click on sort and filter and then uncheck the filter box, it should also keep the change as well. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.